Okay, I think I'm going to try exploring around as the daughter again. Because I think there were possibly some chests I have not gotten near where the sword is. Ludicrous speed. So this time I will I? I think I want to go right here. Wait, no. That seemed to put me in the line of fire more. I'm going to go over this way. Nope, don't get that. That room right above me is kind of a mystery, but I'm gonna assume there's nothing useful there. Can't be anything here, right? Was there anything over on the right? I don't know if I've ever been here. Very interesting. Cheap stuff. I do not have that ladder written down on my map. I must have got tunnel vision and went right around it many times. Is this the giant pit down? Okay. Okay. Well, this is good news. I misdrew my map. Big time. Ghost ladders. rearrange a bunch of things here. Okay. Oh, I lost my marker. Okay. This goes down. Whoop. Where does this even lead that's useful? Is this just an alternate path? Not really. Alright, what's going on here? Okay, this did not prove to be as momentous as I thought, unfortunately. Just kind of an alternate path. Well, this is an emotional roller coaster. But at least I'm very near where I wanted to start exploring anyway, so that's okay. Stop picking up the poison. So this should be the room with that wings. Just gonna take a peek around. It's kind of weird these spikes turn into blocks when I run into them. Like two or three times. It's like, oh, don't want to do that. Guess that's a concession if you find your way down here and can't quite get out. Okay, so let's try not constantly picking up poison would be a good start. Try going back out and then up the out, up, a long path back. Just gonna make that jump. Pretty sure there's no reason for me to go down. That's Poochie's lair. Poochie. Next floor up has a shop. Even more shops. Maybe I can't jump out here. I can. I must have already gotten that treasure. Shortcut slash long cut down. Well, that goes that idea. Pretty sure these are all mimics. Just wanted to make sure. Nothing interesting over here. Now let's go back up to the boat. What's going on with that block? There's spikes. Okay. That's what's going on. No, I don't want to go up there. That's the boss. I don't think I'm gonna be making that jump, but... Yeah. Although, I could... Nope. Can't jump up there. Oh, because I don't have it equipped. But there is nothing here. Can't make that jump. Nothing up there. Could there be something in all those blocks to the right? Let's find out. Okay, where am I on this? What is that door? I think it's just a shop with the spring shoes. Yeah, not so much going on up there. What is the point of this area, other than to get stuck? I guess it's a one way from the right. This is the other weird dead end. Thank you.
Thank you.